than anything on earth, for the Father which is in heaven, it shall be given them. Maybe nobody's in your house. You can just touch it and breathe. If the prophet can give cloths and handkerchiefs from his garment as a point of contact, what do you think this is? It's a point of contact. So saints, we don't want you to leave here without gathering this anointed material. I'm so grateful. I just got to say this. I want you to hear this. As you were ministering and the anointing was falling, I just heard move out of California. Oh my God. This is for the world. We love Sister Croft. That's my friend. My dad and her daddy used to preach together. But it's the anointing that God has put in you and in this choir. I know they know y'all in LA and all over California. I know that. But y'all are here in California. More often.
Amen.
I'm sorry. I know heads, but heads who? Don't know who? No. Tim Bishop Brown and Miracle Man. But the anointing. This is my litmus test. I don't care how prolific the songwriters are. I don't care how well you can sing or play, if God don't show up, it's just a performance. But when God show up, it's a worship. We are going to make this an annual pilgrimage. That you come to Daytona Beach at least once a year. This has blessed our soul. Saints, it's 10 o'clock already. A long time, but it seems like it's just time. Just saints, let's pray for Tim Bishop Brown and Miracle Man.